The need to elevate bulk materials has always existed. Elevating systems, such as batch hoisting and bucket elevators, are as old as civilization. The 1800s saw development of the belt conveyor, first as a flat belt of leather and fabric. By the mid-1900s, the conveyor belt, now rubberized, troughed, and supported on anti-friction bearings, became the most economical means of transporting large volumes of bulk materials. As an elevating means, it suffered limitations on conveying angle, typically to 15 degrees. Sandwich belt high-angle conveyors were first introduced on bucket wheel excavators in the early 1950s as variations of conveyors with cover belt. In the 1970s, loop belt elevators demonstrated that bulk materials could be elevated continuously, vertically, at very high rates, with smooth surface belts and all conventional conveyor components and equipment. Added internal friction to prevent material slide back was developed by radial pressure due to belt tension and curvature of the profile. Only profile limitations remained. In 1979, the United States Bureau of Mines sought to advance high-angle conveyor technology in a major study entitled High-Angle Conveyors for Open Pit Mining. During this study, Joseph A. DeSantos studied the technology to date and made major advancements. His landmark writing, The Evolution of Sandwich Belt High-Angle Conveyors, entirely rationalized sandwich belt conveyors in the conventional conveyor technology. His invention, the evolutionary snake sandwich conveyor, one of several DeSantos innovations, was recognized as the preferred system for large-scale, high-angle conveying. Validity of the snake sandwich high-angle conveyor was first demonstrated in 1981. A fully operable, small-scale snake model demonstrated high-angle conveying of various materials and demonstrated all of the snake features. From 1981 to 1997, Joseph A. DeSantos continued the advancement of sandwich belt high-angle conveyor technology with invention of the hack in numerous installations worldwide. In 1997, DeSantos International was founded, and the company's focus returned to the snake sandwich high-angle conveyor. DSI began the new millennium with a contract to supply a DSI snake for Empire Iron Mining Partnership in the Upper Peninsula of Michigan. The system delivers crushed iron ore at 780 long tons per hour from a roll press up to a storage and distribution bin. Empire's DSI snake was part of an employee-driven process improvement project. The project increased plant throughput by allowing increased utilization of existing crushing and grinding equipment by recirculating some of the existing plant product. The DSI snake, Empire's fourth sandwich belt high-angle conveyor, featured the highest production, the highest incline angle, and the fastest belt speed. On August 7th of 2000, engineering specialist for PHB Weserhuta of Gijón, Asturias, Spain, went online in search of the best equipment to elevate raw coal to the blast furnace coal grinding plant of a major steel producer in northern Spain. PHB was offering a system expansion, including increased coal throughput to a new and existing blast furnace. An existing vertical pocket belt system proved to be problematic, as it did not completely discharge the moist coal. This resulted in carryback and created a cleanup problem. The DSI snake employed all and only conventional conveyor equipment and components. There are no special pressing mechanisms. A firm yet gentle hugging pressure imparted to the conveyor material is induced entirely by radial pressure due to belt tension and the carrying profile. Utilizing conventional smooth rubber belts, these offer complete material discharge and belt cleaning by scrapers. This is yet another snake in a growing list of sandwich belt installations by DeSantos International since 1998. In a unique and versatile application, DeSantos International partnered with Cortex Resources of Hawthorne, Victoria, Australia, and commissioned Australia's first DSI snake shiploader at the Port of Adelaide on Australia's southern coast. The shiploader elevates a variety of high-value ores from trucks to ship. The ore is fed continuously and uniformly onto the mobile snake receiving chute. The snake shiploader elevates the bulk over the ship's deck to the hatch, where it is discharged into the ship's hold. At the snake's discharge, a special telescoping chute with rotating pivoting spoon facilitates even and complete filling of the holds. The mobile snake is carried on a tripod of twin motorized airplane tires. Each set of twin tires is mounted at a vertical kingpin and can rotate 360 degrees about that vertical axis. Thus, without repositioning, the snake can set up to travel in any direction. With the tail tires fixed, the front tires can be oriented and traveled for a slewing motion. This is the first DSI snake shiploader for Australia and is a part of a growing list of DSI snakes worldwide. It has set the pace for many more high-volume, high-angle installations at materials handling docks and yards throughout the world. Nearly a decade before going green became common terminology, DeSantis was approached about a large diamond mine project coming to the Northwest Territories at Canada's Snap Lake. Kimberlite had to be elevated, then discharged into various crushing, screening, and sorting functions. The ability to convey at any high angle made the DSI snake sandwich belt ideal. Because of the harsh conditions of this frozen tundra and agreements with local government, the developers were in need of an environmentally friendly, cost-efficient means to mine these precious gems. The DSI snake sandwich belt conveyor was used because of its space-saving features. The success of Snap Lake then led to the incorporation of DSI snakes into the Victor Project in northeastern Ontario. This was Ontario's first diamond mine. Not one or two, but three DSI snake sandwich units are operating. DeSantis International is proud to assist in the environmentally conscious mission of this project and remains on the forefront of technology, not only versatile and unique in itself, but useful in creating environmentally friendly, cost-efficient means of high-angle conveying throughout the world. DSI snake sandwich high-angle conveyors proved most economical and the largest of applications. This inspired the DSI snake slogan, "The greater the tonnage, the higher the lift, the better we look." The DSI snake sandwich belt conveyors have wide applications at mines, quarries, plants, and terminals. The snake sandwich conveyor uses all conventional conveyor components and equipment and features unlimited capacity. The most important characteristics of the conventional conveyors are efficiency, reliability, and cost effectiveness. Sandwich belt conveyors are proven and technologically mature and continue to propel high angle conveying into the future.